And welcome to The Green and tonight's investigation at the Old Kings Highway. Okay, welcome to Aberdeen Green. This is the site of many of Aberdeen's history here, from bustling markets to the site of an old monastery to even child slavery. The Old Kings Highway is one of Aberdeen's oldest pubs. Built in 1741, it opened as a hostelry. On these stairs, as she was coming out of the basement, a member of staff experienced her name being called out sharply. The door behind me here leads to the office where, whilst working, a member of staff experienced a pot of paperclips fly off the table with no rational explanation. Here in the first floor bar, a variety of experiences have been reported, from water appearing in the middle of the floor, to shadows appearing in the mirrors, and water coming out of taps which are not connected. Down here in the ground floor area is where staff have experienced some strange occurrences with electrical equipment and cutlery moving out of glasses on their own accord. Okay, we've just come down to the basement here. At the start of our investigations, we do some cause analysis, which is basically looking over some of the recorded activity that we have here and seeing if we can explain it. We also take initial readings, which are temperature, humidity, and also some EMF readings to see if we can get anything, and take any extra notes which may affect the rest of the investigation. So we're just going to follow over there then and see what they're getting up to at the moment.
So you need humidity.
Oh dear. Could go for humidity as well, yeah.
48%.
48%. So what is it you're doing then?
Taking temperature. But to see if it changes later on.
Scott, what is it you're doing?
I'm doing the EMF lead-in. See if there's any leading at the moment.
What EMF is?
There'd be the electrical field. Again, it's stated that, you know, obviously if there's any paranormal activity, it can be picked up in the EMF leading. Other things trigger EMF, and obviously if the EMF goes on, we've got to obviously ensure that it's not something, you know, some alternative factor that is causing it.
Okay, so one of the phenomena that was reported that happened here was at one point a puddle appeared in the middle of this upstairs floor, mysteriously. No explanation as to how the water got there. So we found taps behind the bar here, so we're just going to put some water on the floor to see if it would run down towards the middle of the floor, see if that's a possibility of what's happened. So, let's see what happens. No movement.
Now we'll mop it up.
No movement. No movement in it. So that rules out that.
I thought the sink wasn't working.
That's another sink.
Yes.
Oh. So which?
Doing demonstration.
This one.
Yeah. So this is this is one of the sinks that didn't work previously. As you can see, turning on these taps, it doesn't work at all. It's not even attempting to come on. There's no sound from the plumbing. Looking underneath, Tracy, the owner, also mentioned that this wasn't actually even plumbed in. So where the cause of this water's come from is a bit of a mystery.
Okay, that one works?
This one does work, yeah. So this is the normal water.
So you're expecting the water to come on tonight?
Hope so. That would be good.
And try Smile.